Roman's 24 hours away from his undisputed championship match with Roman Reigns tomorrow night at the Rumble.
What a mess Kevin Owens finds himself in 24 hours before one of the biggest matchups possible.
Solo Sikoa looking to put KO away. KO able to slip out of harm's way.
Kevin Owens is hurting though, Cole. You can't deny that.
Yeah, Kevin Owens trying to fight back now against Solo Sikoa. Solo looking to maim Owens before the matchup tomorrow night with his cousin Roman Reigns. KO. Inverted atomic drop, follows it up with a clothesline. Can Kevin Owens do it tomorrow night, Wade? Can he pull off the unthinkable and stop the 880-day championship reign of Roman Reigns?
There is not a person on planet Earth who I would back to defeat Roman Reigns.
Off the DDT by Owens, kick out at two.
Look at the state of Kevin Owens, though. He's barely able to stand up at points in this matchup. This is not a tune-up. This is a career and health jeopardizing predicament. There's times you need to strategically miss your flight in this game. This perhaps was one of those nights for Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens up to the top rope. Solo Sikoa, though, will meet him there with the right hand. Sikoa wants to make sure Kevin Owens is in no shape to compete with Reigns tomorrow night.
And he's doing a great job of it so far, Michael.
You ain't gonna make it to Rumble, KO! You hear me?
Claiming that Owens will not make it to the Rumble. Kevin fighting back.
Solo Sikoa, just a man who loves getting his hands dirty.
Down goes Sikoa. Kevin Owens, top rope, perched, frog splash. Can he capitalize? Cover by Owens for the win. Kick out by Sikoa. 8 elevation by KO.
Picture perfect frog splash, but we know all about the toughness of Solo Sikoa. They make that man out of granite.
Hey, Kevin Owens is tough as they come as well. No quitting this man. KO, super kick to the jaw. Solo still on his feet with a super kick of his own. KO follows up with another one. Went for the stunner. And that Samoan drop by Sikoa. Crawls to the cover. Hook of the leg for the win over Owens. Kick out at two.
Oh, close. The will still in the body of Kevin Owens. But Solo Sikoa, just a cold, emotionless warrior. No friends, no ego, just undying loyalty to the bloodline power structure. Almost putting KO away there.
Well, Roman Reigns already owes one championship match to Sikoa. Clash at the Castle versus McIntyre back in September of last year. Nobody home as KO steps out of harm's way.
Just in the nick of time for Kevin Owens.
Oh, and a kick dropping Sikoa into the corner. Here comes Kevin Owens. Cannonball!
Launching remorseless fury at the body of Solo Sikoa. This might be it.
KO up to the top rope. Swanton! Cover for the win! Wait a minute, who? Sami Zayn! Sami Zayn saving the match for Sikoa.
Sami Zayn had explicit instructions from Roman Reigns. I don't want to see you anywhere until the Royal Rumble.
Yeah, but Wade, remember, Jey Uso made a phone call a bit ago. You have to believe he called Sami Zayn, who we knew was in Laredo. And meanwhile, super kick from Sikoa to Sami Zayn. And now Kevin Owens. Owens driving Sikoa into the steps.
Inadvertent super kick to the jaw of Sami Zayn.
Sikoa accidentally with a super kick to Sami Zayn. Kevin Owens capitalizes. Kevin Owens, you think he's going to try to do to Sikoa what Sikoa did to him a couple of weeks ago, Wade?
Yeah, not now, he ain't. You can try. Sikoa does not stay down for long.
Kevin Owens, not quite sure where he is. Solo Sikoa looking in. Kevin Owens wins it for all. But Kevin Owens meets there.
Just a beat too long for the prize fighter.
Headbutt by Sokoa. Kevin Owens is stunned. Solo off the barricade. Super kick by Owens connects.
Bullseye.
Kevin Owens pop up powerbomb onto the table.
KO's got that look in his eye, Cole.
And he's staring down at Sami Zayn, former best friend, who may have caused Owens this match tonight against Sokoa.
They're going to use this on you.
This one.
And now unloading on Solo, driving him into the WWE fans. Sami Zayn, for now.
Bring this camera back.